Hello guys, we're back at 49 degrees north, and today I'm going to be hitting two new jumps, a 35 footer and a 40 footer. So make sure to watch to the end of the video because it's going to be sick. Let's get into it. So, how did you like that? Make sure to like, subscribe too, so, because you're going to see some awesome tricks here in a little bit. So,
hopefully, go to Silver Load Lift and then go on Angel Peak Lift. Those are two lifts that we haven't had in a video yet. So, we're kind of doing that just for you. So, make sure you keep watching.
So we got a skate lift.
No, we don't have the skate lift.
Okay. this is Angel Peak, tier 6, here at 49. And yeah, we got on it. So it takes about 8 minutes to the top. It's not that bad. So we're gonna get up there and see you guys up there. And actually, it's a different peak too. So this is almost the top of Angel Peak here. So
yeah, nice.
Welcome to Angel Peak. Yeah. Ooh, yeah, baby.
That's a fun lift to get off. Right here. That's where we are.
Guys, so we're on Silver Road, tier 4. This one's really nice. Go through the trees. And we're going up to the top. So it takes about 10 minutes.
Yeah, this is the lift we like when there's powder. But we did it today just so you could see it.
Alright, guys, so see ya.
Yeah.
some pizza.
Videoing?
Here.
Good. Ooh. Got your nice corduroy.
Oh yeah.
You feel good?
Yeah. Thanks.
That run is Bugaboo. So make sure you watch the very first video we put up. It's called Wins and Fails. And on Bugaboo, he crashes really bad. And
oh yeah, I had such a horrible
Your mimps comes out of your helmet and all kinds of stuff. So
yeah,
make sure you watch that one.
I caught my heel edge about 30 miles an hour.
Yeah, that was when we didn't know how to snowboard quite as well.
Yeah. Guys, make sure to like and subscribe. We hope you enjoy this video, and we'll be back with more videos in the future.